usually don't see us with this. People don't look at me as a cop right now, because then our patrol guys too, same thing, no beard. Hey, you're not used to seeing it, but it raises awareness because then we can tell the story.
A story that started with a little girl with cancer and finishes with a group of heroes from Grand Blanc City Police who are starting to look a little like Santa.
In more ways than one. All new tonight, ABC 12's Anne Perrette introduces us to a group of officers who are looking a little scruffy these days, all to help a brave young lady. Anne?
Yes, Angie, usually you think of officers as clean cut, but this month they're growing out their beards for No Shave December. And the money is going to 11-year-old Ariana, who's had a tough year battling liver cancer.
I hated the chemo. I always felt sick, and I wouldn't eat. There was this point I wouldn't eat for months straight, so I had to get a NG or NJ tube to feed me.
Just one of the many reminders of one of Ariana's toughest years. She was diagnosed with liver cancer in April.
There was a couple times I thought I couldn't do it. I actually cried, but eventually I got back up and I'm here now and I did beat it.
After just 21 days on the waiting list, Ariana received a liver transplant in August. She tells me that operation and the endless community support helped her pull through.
Lots of people have sent me mail and cards, and they've donated, and I like that a lot because they're helping out. Because my mom hasn't been working, so we did need the money.
And now Grand Blanc City Police are doing their part to grow beards, donations, and awareness.
Yeah, we moved it up to No Shave December.
Just in time for the Christmas season. Each officer is making a donation and the officer association will match it.
It really means a lot to me because I think everybody's family's been touched by cancer in some way or another, and just giving back like that really, it makes you feel good, and to see like the family's reaction, it was priceless.
Ariana and her mom tell me they can't thank their donor enough and ask if you can sign up to donate too. Live in the newsroom, I'm Ann Perrette, ABC 12 News.